Hey everyone, a lot of you have said that the kitchen is the hardest place for you to clean, so I'm going to show you my Norwex kitchen, okay? I'm going to take you on a quick tour, show you what I've used. It took me about a year and a half to get everything integrated and changed over, but I did it. Anyway, this is Ultrazyme. It's the dishwasher powder. It goes in your dishwasher to clean your dishes. It's not going to leave a lot of residue that's harmful to you, because remember, whatever's in your dishwasher is left on your dishes and then goes into your body when you use those dishes. You get about 45 loads of dishes out of this. For Jim and I, this lasts a very long time. It's just a little scoop that goes in. And if your dishwasher is looking dingy, trust me, it will be clean after you try this. Okay, the odor eliminator. I use this diluted in my bathroom as a bathroom spray, because sometimes people are stanky. And this also, I use it on my fluff and tumble dryer balls. I spray a little bit of that on them, and that gives my clothes a nice fresh scent, because dryer sheets are toxic, people. Look it up. Anyway, I also use just a tiny little drop of this sometimes in my garbage disposal, okay? These are my faves. Love these countercloths. They're halfway gone because I use them. You notice I have no paper towels on my counter. No paper towels. Okay. So these are used in place of paper towels. You can get anywhere from 3 to 5 uses out of them before they need to be laundered. Wash them, dry them, put them back in their little house, and then boom. It's amazing what they can do to clean up spills, and there's no waste. Love that. This is my EnviroCloth. I think this is the first EnviroCloth I bought. It's kind of showing its age. It's like, I'm tired, but it keeps going. It's guaranteed for 2 but 3 to 5 years, peeps, saving a lot of money. I use this to clean pretty much everything in here. Clean my countertops, when I'm doing like what I call my deep clean day on my kitchen. You know, we all like maintain, and then there's that one day where like, I need to get serious and clean the whole kitchen. This is that, okay? I use that here. I use it to clean out my microwave, and I use it to clean off my stove, and it picks up all the greasy grime with happiness. Okay, I love it. My dishwashing liquid. This is a nice dishwashing liquid. It doesn't get super bubbly, which is something that we're used to, but it does work with plant enzymes to clean your dishes and not leave a residue. And it doesn't bother my hands, so I don't have to wear gloves when I'm washing my hands. Now, this is a little off the beaten track. Oh, and I have a Spiri sponge in there. I have an Enviro sponge, but I think it's in the wash. Those are great. They're like the green and yellow sponges, the Enviro sponge. Like the ones that you get at the store, but they get gross and hold bacteria. Ours doesn't. Rinse it out, it's clean. This is a Spiri sponge. It's a little more scrubified, and I like that for cleaning, you know, pots and pans and stuff. I'm gonna go a little off the beaten track here with this. I purchased some apples earlier, so here's the apples in my fruit and vegetable bag, okay? These things are great. I purchased the apples in the bag, paid for the apples in the bag, brought the bag home. Now I have my fruit and vegetable rinse, which even if you use organic vegetables and or organic produce, it needs to be rinsed because there's chemicals on it no matter what. So I use about a half a cap full, and I pour that into my water. Sorry, I'm not a very good camera person. And then I take it in the bag and I just plant them right in there, okay? So they can be purchased, wash, let them dry after they're done. I usually let them sit in there for like 3 or 4 minutes, and then it takes all the junk off of it, and it's just like eating organic produce. No kidding. All right, maybe not the same, but you know what I'm saying. Anyway, here's my kitchen cloth. I know this is a favorite with a lot of people. See all the nubs and ribs on this? It picks up every crumb on your thing. This is what I use for my daily use, when, you know, the Enviro's for the deep clean, and this is for my daily use. I wring it out. I hang it up, usually up on my thing there, and then it dries and it's clean. My window cloth. Obviously it cleans the windows, but it also cleans the shiny things in my kitchen. Like, you know, after I wipe my stove down, I end up using the window cloth just to polish it up a little bit. And I love that. I use it, you know, of course, like I said, on my windows. This is the produce scrubby, the fruit and vegetable scrubby thing. It has a scrubby side on one side and a smooth side on the other for scrubbing things like potatoes, carrots, you know, some of the root vegetables. And then this is for the more gentle produce in your life. It's smooth. Okay, love that. Let's come over here. I've got cleaning paste. Cleaning paste is amazing for so many things. I love it for when my stove gets a little funky, when my, you know, there's stuff that just won't come off, or perhaps you've gotten, you know, marker somewhere you don't want it. This is the cleaning paste. It can work with an EnviroCloth really, really great because you get the extra power of both. Any Norwex product can be used with a Norwex cleaner, but not with other cleaners. There's a bonus tip. Okay, here we have my kitchen cloth. This is amazing. This can hold up to a quarter to a half a cup of fluid without dripping. No kidding, I should do the demo. It's fabulous. Anyway, not last thing. One of the other things, of course, is my mop. I love my mop. I do have a small kitchen. It's just the two of us, so we don't need a lot of room. But this is my mop. Look at that floor. It's beautiful. And I love my mop. You can get a mop free if you book a party and have a $550 party. Boom, you got a mop. This is the stainless steel cloth. Kind of looks like a window cloth, but it's a little bit thicker and a little bit more textured. And it's great, especially on their fridge. You just wipe. Look at those fingerprints just disappeared. Oh my goodness. Well, anyway, that's my kitchen. All Norwexed, okay? Don't hesitate to take your time. Buy one thing at a time. Over time, you can turn your entire kitchen into a Norwex kitchen. Thanks.